pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere. Already 7 miles away from the Kennedy Space Center at an altitude of 5 miles.